stay at the Moyal situated?
Yeah, we'll do it. I got an extra room upstairs.
All right.
Well,
and you're working where?
I'm doing a landscaping company. Yeah. I kind of work myself.
Okay.
Make my own hours. Got a few clients.
What about school for him?
There's one, 20 minutes away. It's a little bit of a drive.
How's it going to
take? I'll drive one.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's nice up there. It's secluded,
Elbow
room.
Yeah.
We got kind of a long drive ahead of us.
Sure.
Get going. Thank you. I appreciate you getting in touch with me instead of child protection services.
No, you seem to have your heads good on, right? Mm-hmm. All right, good luck to you both.
You ready? God, that guy loves to fucking talk. You want to eat before or after we get your stuff? Alright, let's get that over with. Getting big, babe. What grade are you in now?
'Cheese off your omelets. What is there to do up here?
I got a treehouse. I don't know, it needs a little work, but it's kind of cool. Got a tire swing too. What the fuck? We're out of gas. Yeah, that's a game. Run it back. Where you going?
Fuck that.
Run it back.
I'm done.
Really? Hey, can you bring that to me?
Where is it?
You might have to look a little. Hello? Here, it's for you.
Jason?
Yeah?
Oh, good. I was hoping to let you go with you. Where's he at?
I think he went outside.
Hmm. How's it going?
Good, I guess.
Huh. Listen, it looks like I'm going to be gone for a while.
I know.
I want you to be good now.
I will.
You can't fuck things up because you got no place else to go. This is it.
All right.
What's that?
I said okay.
Just because I fuck things up doesn't mean you have to.
I know.
You can always ask yourself this question. Am I doing right or am I doing wrong? And if you're going to do wrong, make sure you do it right.
I know.
Go get Cameron for me.
He just walked in.
I'll put him on.
He said to put you on.
I don't want to talk to him right now.
He can't talk right now.
Put him on the fucking phone.
He said to put you on. Here, take it.
I don't want to talk to him right now.
He wants to fucking...
I don't want to fucking talk to him right now. Look, when I say I don't want to talk to somebody on the phone, I mean it. I know you didn't ask for all this. Neither did I. I know you probably don't want to be here, and that's okay, too. But we're going to have to figure out a way to make it work, all right?
All right.
We'll dial in your room when we get a chance.
Open up your books to chapter 8. For those of you who are a little slow, that is page 243. Mason, where's your book? I forgot to bring it. You forgot to bring it. Sorry, I didn't realize I had this class today. Well, I guess you better wait out here then and try to memorize which classes you have on which days. Don't forget to bring your books, Faggot.
Is your backpack clear?
Sorry, I lost track of time. How'd it go?
Fine.
You make any friends?
No.
Well, it takes time. What about your teachers? You like them?
I don't know. One of them's kind of a bitch.
Why?
I don't know why. She just is.
Well, what a fucking cunt. See, that's exactly why I quit school.
You dropped out?
Fuck yeah, when I was like 16. This is pH down.
What's it do?
It helps the plants absorb all the nutrients that are in the reservoir.
What strain is it?
This is sour diesel.
Is it a kush?
What do you know about kush?
I know it's the best.
Oh, yeah? Did you hear that it's a rap song?
No. Why don't you go kush?
Because the East Coast wants sour diesel. It's like Kush's cousin.
Do you smoke weed?
Not anymore. You?
No. Then how do you know if it's any good?
Can you just look at it? Smell it? I don't know.
Hey, what's this?
That is an air conditioner.
What about that?
That is a CO2 burner.
And this?
It's ventilation for the lights.
You hooked this all up yourself?
Yep. After my partner left.
Where's he at?
He's in prison.
Why?
He got caught.
How often do you have to water?
A few times a week.
How long till it's done?
A couple months.
Then what?
Then I chop it down, I hang it up, dry it, trim it. Sell it.
To who?
Whoever wants to buy it.
You sell it to the clubs?
Sometimes. Try not to, though.
Why?
Because you're fucking greedy.
How'd your partner get caught?
He got pulled over with 100 pounds in Texas.
How'd he get pulled over?
Well, he had California license plates for one.
Was it your guy's weed?
Yep.
How much money is that?
A lot.
Are you scared of getting caught?
I try not to think about it.
Welcome. Please have a seat. Thank you for taking the time to attend. We only have a short time to complete this conference, so if you have any questions, please make them brief or wait until the question portion at the end. The purpose of this conference is to share my evaluation progress this semester. I'll be discussing my classes, my behavior, and my study skills. I'll also be asking you to help me accomplish some goals that I've set for myself. My weaknesses in organization are not writing things down and not having pencils. I will improve by writing things down and having pencils. My weaknesses in homework are not doing it and not asking for help doing it. I will improve by doing my homework and asking for help doing it.
Will you really?
Yeah.
Who would you ask for help?
Probably my brother.
Probably. I'm going to hold you to that. If he asks you for help, are you going to make the time to help him?
Of course.
So, for my self-reflection marks, I gave myself a check for sit-up, a check for lean forward, a minus for ask questions, a minus for side conversations, and a check for track your teacher. Here's my grades right now. Social studies, F. Science, D. Language arts, F. Math, D. Spanish, F. And PE, B.
Excuse me?
On the B and PE, good job.
We both know he could be doing better.
Well, not in kickball class.
These grades are a cry for help.
Well, that's one perspective.
You know, I don't know the details of your guys' home life. I'm guessing here that you've known your fair share of hardship, but it would help him if you took this seriously.
You need to get these grades up, and you need to turn in your homework, and you need to do what you're told, and follow the rules, okay? Because if you don't, and you're not going to amount to anything, and you're just never going to be able to get a job, and you're just going to be a stupid loser your whole life, dude.
Mason, would you wait outside?
Sure.
You graduated high school, right?
No.
What do you do?
I'm in sales.
What do you sell?
What do you need? I sell medical supplies. I work from home.
It's very fortunate, considering your lack of education.
Yeah, it is, I guess.
I think it's highly irresponsible of you to have such a nonchalant attitude about his education.
You know, if you read between the lines, you would see that it's the opposite. I actually care about him so much that I wouldn't dare, like, scold him or make him feel worse than he probably already does for something as irrelevant as a social studies grade.
That is hardly irrelevant.
Really? Do you even know who, like, designs the curriculum that you're teaching? It's the same group of people that own all the banks. They own all the media, all the politicians. They own all the corporations. They own the Federal Reserve, too, so they can just print up as much money as they want, right? And then take half your paycheck to pay back interest on that loan for the money that they just printed out of nowhere. And then they cut your pay, and they blame you because he's got an F in social studies. It's ridiculous. The game's rigged. Like, the fact that he's not, like, sitting up and leaning forward to listen to the disinformation you're teaching is fucking hopeful. And I'm proud of him for that. Tell me a little bit about your anxiety. Just, like, when I get around, like, large crowds of people or new places, I feel, like, sweaty palms or kind of shortness of breath.
Mm-hmm.
And your insomnia.
Tell me about that.
I don't know. I just have trouble sleeping.
Okay. So, it says you have a little bit of depression. Is that recent?
It might be seasonal.
Okay. So, and let's see. It says you prefer edibles. Which kind do you mainly use?
I mean, I actually prefer to juice it, but it didn't have that option on there. So, I mean, yeah, I'll do edibles too. I try to refrain from smoking it.
Okay. Great. And, is there anything else?
I was actually hoping that you could get me, an exemption.
I can write you up for 99 plants and 12 pounds. Okay. just go ahead and write this out here for you. And you're good to go.
This is our new business license. How many gallons in that?
Five.
Is that the top? Yeah. Knock it off. Now how many more do you have to do to get to 550? 350? No, we're not there yet. We're not opening back up. How many more do we have to do? We get the 350, we need to get the 550. If you see a branch that needs to like get pulled through the cage, like don't be baffled. Look, see how that convert here? Try to open it up a bit.
Dude, fuck this, man. I'm over it. This, dude, fucking bullshit. I don't even want to play this game.
Are you serious?
What?
You're gonna complain about fucking paintball?
Yeah.
Oh my god, dude, we used to play with fucking pellet guns and never complain about it.
Yeah. Oh my fucking god, dude.
You're being such a fucking weenie. Come on, man. Dude, I'll give you five free shots. Come on, man.
Seriously?
Yeah, man.
Ow! Hurts, huh? I can help you if you want.
You want to help me trim?
I've done it before.
For who?
Dad.
Really? Trimming sucks.
I actually like it.
I mean, all right, whatever you want to do.
How old were you when you started smoking weed?
I was like 10. I used to fucking steal it from dad. Finally caught me, though.
What did he do?
He beat the fuck out of me. It didn't stop me, though.
You plan on doing this for the rest of your life?
Do what, bro? Weed?
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe. I mean, it's pretty much all I know how to do.
What about when it becomes legal?
That won't happen.
You don't think so?
Not a chance.
Why not?
You got all these corporations with monetary incentives to keep it illegal, and they're willing to spend the money to lobby the politicians in D.C. to make sure of it. If everybody that was making money off weed put it all together to lobby those same politicians, it might have a chance, but that'll never happen because then those same people wouldn't be making money anymore.
So you don't want it to be legal?
Fuck no. Then what? Go back to school? Get a job? Pay taxes? Fucking joke.
So that's why you grow weed? To not pay taxes?
That's partly why I grow weed. I mean, it really is medicine. Just because some people abuse it doesn't take away the fact. Also, it's like one of the few ways that working class peasants like us can fucking bump up to the middle class.
What do you mean?
I'm fucking 25 and I made it.
You own this house?
No, I pay rent.
How much?
Like $5,000 a month.
So you haven't really made it then. Sounds like your landlord has, though.
Dude, come on.
What are you gonna stare, dude? Fucking knock.
Sorry.
Don't be sorry, just fucking knock first.
Gotta take a shit.
Well, wait till I'm done.
Come on, just let me go to the fucking toilet.
Wait till I'm done.
What are you even doing in there?
What does it look like I'm doing?
I don't know.
I'm getting ready. I have a friend coming over.
Can't hold it.
Go upstairs in your own bathroom.
I like to take a shower after I shit.
Oh my god, quit being so fucking weird and just go in your own bathroom.
You're the one who's fucking weird.
Hi.
Hi there. I'm Mr. Mason.
Yeah.
I'm Veronica. And your brother has told me a lot about you.
Come inside.
Okay.
So is he in the shower?
Trimming his pubes.
How do you know that? I kind of walked in on him.
Wow. You must have been pretty pissed off.
Yeah.
Yeah, sometimes people get a little bit of press.
So, girls into that stuff?
You guys who shave?
Yeah.
Depends on the girl.
What about you?
I'm open.
So, what has my brother told you about me?
He said that you were way too smart for your own good. Very funny. And you actually remind him of himself when he was your age.
Really?
Yeah, you sound like my kind of guy.
Hmm. So you got a little sister, or what?
You do, actually.
You.
It's good one. Dot, are you sure?
Thinking about it really hard.
Okay. So you don't want me to know which one's yours because you automatically lose. If I don't judge, I know which one's yours.
Which one?
It's in my right hand, now it's in my left. Right? Left. See it? Yep.
Oh.
Skeletons
actually.
In the closet. Or plumber's crack. I'm going with plumber's crack.
That one's actually, yeah, that's family.
It's super uncomfortable.
you got?
Up here.
Get down here, now.
Yeah?
Yeah?
What?
You killed all our fucking plants. What do you mean, what?
I did? How?
I don't know. You tell me.
I don't know. I did exactly what you told me to do.
Oh, really? I told you to kill the plants? Because you did. You killed the plants. I know I didn't. Do you know how? Do you know how you killed the plants?
No.
Because I do. It looks like they got burnt. Did you use a pH meter?
No, because it was dead. And
So you just what? You just killed the fucking plants because the pH meter was dead? So what?
Oh, I measured fucking 55 milliliters, so it should have been fine.
Oh. Really? Are you sure it wasn't teaspoons? Because the fucking markings are right next to each other.
My bad.
My bad. My bad. I just cost us 20 grand. My fucking bad.
Sorry, it was an accident.
Oh, I'm sorry. Fucking... Are you fucking high right now? Why do you smell like weed? You fucking smoking weed? Come here. Come here. Fucking back away from me. Are you high right now?
No.
No? Yeah, you are. You're such a fucking liar, dude.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, you are. Don't fucking lie to me.
I'm not lying to you.
Oh, really? I'm gonna give you one more fucking chance to tell the truth. Are you high right now?
No, I'm not.
No, you're not high right now. Yeah, you are fucking high right now, you liar. You think I'm fucking stupid?
No.
Because I'm not fucking stupid.
Okay, I was.
Oh, you were. So now I can't trust you. Because you fucking lie to me. How am I supposed to trust you?
I don't know.
That's why you don't lie to people, dude.
Then don't trust me, dude. I don't care.
It's not going to work out well for you. Where do you think you're going to go? Where are you going to go? This is it. Lie to me again, motherfucker. See what happens.
I won't.
Can't believe you're fucking smoking weed, dude. This whole time? What? Why are you just standing there? Say something. Say something, stupid. Say something.
What? Is there a problem with it?
Yeah, obviously. There's a problem with you lying to me about it.
I don't know why I lied. I just did.
Oh, really? You fucking make me sick, dude. Get the fuck out of my face. Hey. Hey,
no.
Get back here.
No.
Get fucking back here. Get fucking... I'm not fucking around with you, dude. How long have you been smoking weed? How long have you been...
Longer I've been with you.
Oh, really? Why?
Because it makes me feel good.
Okay. Fine, then. Don't fucking lie to me ever again. I don't give a fuck if you smoke weed. Don't lie to me, dude. I let you into my fucking world.
You're the one teaching me how to grow weed.
Oh, really?
Fucking hypocrite, dude.
I'm not mad at you for fucking smoking it. I'm mad at you for lying about it.
You're the one who's a drug dealer.
I'm not a fucking drug. I've never sold a drug in my life.
Keep telling yourself that, fool. You're a fool.
Mason thought it'd be a good idea to hit this boy in the head.
Why?
Because he pants me. Regardless, Mason needs to apologize. The other boy's already taken responsibility for his actions.
Screw that.
Just say you're sorry.
I'm not sorry.
Mason, this is serious. You are not going to be able to walk with the rest of your class in graduation as a result of this.
I don't care.
Hey, stop it. And just say you're sorry.
I'm sorry for passing you. I was just playing around.
Okay, now it's your turn.
I'm sorry you pants me too.
Seriously?
What?
If this happens next year when you're in high school, the authorities would be involved.
Guess what? I'm not sorry. I'd do it again next year.
You know what? Grab your stuff. Alright. Now if you're gonna hit somebody, make it count. Try again. Make it fucking count!
I am.
Well, get your hips into it and level the motherfucker then, alright?
Like that?
Yeah, sure. If you want to get laughed at and then beat the fuck up.
No, that wouldn't happen. Like that?
It's like, yeah, sure, if you want to fucking fight a fairy and win.
Why am I even fighting this guy?
Because he's threatening to fucking steal your lunch money.
I eat school lunch.
Alright, he's threatening to steal your wallet.
I don't have a wallet.
Okay, he's threatening to rape your girlfriend.
What girlfriend?
He's threatening to rape you.
How?
In the fucking butt, that's how.
Why?
Because he's a fucking pervert.
Are you serious?
Pretend.
Pretend a guy wants to rape me?
Oh my god. You think that fucking guy's gonna be raping anybody?
No.
Exactly. That's why you gotta fucking dig deep. You gotta let that anger out. You can't fucking bottle it up, man. That's how people get cancer. Come on, man. Let's go. It's rape time. Come on, man.
What the fuck?
Oh.
I'm sorry.
No, that's good, dude. It's rape time. Come on, man. Let's go. You hit me in the... Hey. Let's go.
You, get out of it! What the? Get out of it, bitch. What would you have done with all your money if your partner didn't get arrested?
I was gonna start this fertilizer company, soil company.
Really?
Yeah.
For what?
To fucking make money. During the fucking gold rush. All the gold miners went broke, you know who got rich?
Who?
Motherfuckers selling gold mining equipment. So that's what I was trying to do. Plus, I had the fucking best slogan ever.
Well, what's your slogan?
We're number one and number two. It's pretty good.
Have you ever been in a fight?
Yeah, I've been in hella fights. I used to get in them all the time. I used to have to go to fucking counseling and shit. When I was a kid. That's good.
Who won?
Who won what?
The fight, the last fight that you're in.
Oh, fuck, who do you think won?
Not you.
Shit, son, I've always been a winner. Don't breathe it in, actually. Put your shirt over your face.
I can't hold it.
There you go. Hit, no, two hands. There it is. Sketchy. Alright?
Yeah.
Sure. Hey.
What? I'm fine.
Motherfuckers got us on lockdown 23 hours a day just because some fucking niggas stabbed in their
teeth. Yeah, we don't want to hear that shit.
Oh, I forgot. You can't say nigger, right? Hey, wait a minute. Come on back. Come on. Have a seat. That's better. Sorry. That's better. So how's it going? You playing any sports?
No, I'm not.
No? Let's take your fucking brother to a baseball game, Cameron.
You looking healthy?
Yeah, I've been working out myself. Push-ups, sit-ups, burpees, and whatnot. Rather be outside, of course. Yeah, my cell AMD got a new routine worked out. It's killing my back, though.
Same guy?
Nah, it's a new one. I mean, he's all right. He stabbed his old lady a couple times when he caught her cheekbone, but other than that, he's a good guy. You know?
Jesus.
Yeah, you don't play around.
Guess not.
What are you gonna do? Listen, my back and my feet have been killing me. I thought maybe I had that peripheral, you know, nerve thing, but I had it checked out and they said I'm in the clear, so who the fuck knows?
Well, it's good you're in the clear.
No, it's not. Now, I think it could be my shoes. There's a guy here that's got the hookup for shoes with cushion insoles, and he's a hungry fucker, so I'm working for a trade.
You're gonna trade your food for shoes?
Fuck yeah, that big old wood loves to eat, fat motherfucker. And I got a 6-month stash of soups. See, I've been doing these sports pools. We bet on everything, basketball, football, NASCAR, tennis, you name it. And you know me, I've always been a winner, right?
Right.
Yeah, so that's how I got the soups and whatnot. And what else? Oh, yeah. Were you able to put any money on my books? Because I got commissary coming up.
I was going to put some on the way out.
Well, I hate to ask you this, too. You think you could throw a little more in?
For what?
For what? For me, for fuck's sake. That's for what?
You get all loud. What's the money for?
Oh, sorry, my back. I can't sleep. I got this new cunt doctor to ask my meds. She said I didn't need them, but there's this Mexican dude in here I can get them from.
How much you need?
A couple hundred. Just so I can get them prescribed again.
All right, yeah, I'll throw a couple hundred on there for you.
Thanks. So how's everything else? You got a girl?
No.
That's smart, better off without them. Hookers are cheaper in the long run anyway.
Yeah, I just don't get out much, you know?
Well, you never lose out on pussy when you're chasing money. But you always lose money when you're chasing pussy. Make a note of that, Mason. Words of wisdom.
I don't think he's there yet.
Well, he will be soon enough if he's anything like his old man.
Yeah, maybe.
Listen, this isn't easy for me to say, but I wanted to tell you that I feel bad about not talking to you for so many years. I guess it was a pride thing.
You know, what's done is done. And when you get out, maybe you get
that
back
won't
on
be
fire.
For a long time.
Why, you got sons?
Yeah.
And?
Three.
What about halftime?
And this half.
You got 6 fucking years?
No luck with the public pretender. Yeah. That's why you've always got to ask yourself this question. Am I doing wrong or am I doing right? And if you're going to do wrong, make sure you do it right. You got that, Mason?
Yeah.
So you like where you're living?
Yeah.
Still way out there in the cut?
Yeah.
What the fuck do you do out there?
Just play games and stuff.
You playing any sports in school?
I don't play any sports, remember?
I forgot.
I just told you that.
She's got a little mouth on, huh?
No.
Listen to him. You know, you're lucky I'm locked up in here. Otherwise, things might be a little different. Hey, give me a minute on the board, will you? You being good to your brother?
Yeah.
Can't fuck up because you've got no place else to go. This is it. I just want you to do good.
I know.
Well, your brother turned out all right, so maybe you will too. I guess I'm batting 500 so far. Knock on wood.
See you, Dad.
Yo.
Yo.
What up?
So, what's a silly little homo and rhymes with my nuts? Damn.
That doesn't rhyme at all.
What's up, you fucking dork?
What's up?
These guys are the fucking worst, like literally trying to ruin my life, but put a little box in your little fucking box car and come over to my house.
Okay, I'll be there tomorrow.
Dude, I've been doing this all fucking day. Come over, they're ready to rock and roll or they're gonna dip.
I'm not driving at night, dude.
Okay, well, maybe you should fucking grow a pair and learn that this green is gold and they're ready to fucking party now.
All right, well, tell them if they're ready to party, they can fucking hold off till tomorrow.
Yeah, their fucking flight leaves, dude. It's like tonight or nothing.
Tell them to fucking rearrange it.
They're not trying to do that. They're going to try and fucking party with hoes in fucking Vegas or some shit. I don't give a fuck. Like, they don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. It's either now or nothing, dude, and I've wasted an entire day trying to push your fucking weed.
Yeah, well, if they want it, dude, they can wait till the morning. Fucking just have them change their fucking flight. We'll
dude,
come
Cameron, you're a fucking bitch, dude. I don't know why the fuck, like, I even fuck with this, dude. It's a waste of fucking time if you're not gonna fucking work, dude.
I'm not driving at night, bro. What the fuck?
I don't know what the fuck you're laughing at, dude. I'm fucking serious, bro.
Okay. So then move someone else's. I don't give
dude,
a fuck.
You're fucking pumped, dude. It's, swear to God, dude. It's like, like, go fuck yourself, Cameron.
Okay, call me back with an update. Hello?
Yo, what up, fat ass?
What up?
What are you doing?
I'm actually eating.
Go figure. well, hopefully we're eating fucking better than you are today, because it looks like this will work. I got him to push till 2 p.m. manana, so don't fuck up. Load up that herb now, fucking get some sleep, be ready to rock and roll, because these guys are trying to get on a plane, and I'm trying to take their money.
Awesome, man. Thank you so much. Appreciate it. Tell him thank you.
Yo, what's up?
Hey, Mason wanted to say thank you. You're paying for his college.
What's up?
What up, you little retard?
Nothing much.
What are you doing?
Just chilling, eating.
Yeah, well, maybe you're reading so you can learn how to talk. And do not be late or else I'll fucking kill you. Beast. Right.
Later, dude. Hey, I thought you said you weighed all these out already.
I did.
All right, well, why are they short then?
Shouldn't they weigh 54?
Plus the weight in the back.
Oh, God.
Oh, God damn it. Oh, fuck. They got a check.
Sorry.
I don't want you to be sorry. I want you to think.
Here, I'll fix
them. No, we both will. Obviously, you can't do it on your own. You open.
Are you nervous about today?
No. Maybe a little bit.
I am too.
You're nervous too?
Yeah.
Well, you shouldn't be. You can't both be nervous. Wait. Come on, dude.
I can't help it.
Can't help what?
Trying. Sorry.
Oh, God, quit saying that.
All done.
Yeah? You need to double check?
I mean, you can if you want.
I trust you.
I'm sorry for being all moody and a little stressed out, as you can see. It's like a whole fucking life right here, you know what I mean?
Yeah, it's okay.
We're going all in today. It's a little nerve-wracking. Here's the good news. In 12 hours, we'll have $150,000. You want to hit the water? Start with the big ones. Brakes?
Good.
Left blinker.
Good.
Right blinker. Right blinker. Nothing?
Nothing.
All right. Here we go. Headlights.
Good.
Brights.
Good.
Right blinker.
Good.
And the left.
Yeah, you're good.
Right.
What are we going to do about the back blinker?
We send it. We don't really have a choice. Dude, we're going to be fine. Come on.
Shit to eat.
Listen to something?
You don't wanna see me, punk, get your hat flatted, dope like a crack addict, or a hop head, spit it clear so you can hear what I said, hot head, nigga that got dreads, got red, stop red, get hit with a hot lead, my bed, you might see three things, high heels, my peels, and hoes and G-strings, I see things,
take me back around kitchen. You want something?
Just give me chips or something.
I'm gonna get you some nuts, extra salty ones, but now you let the suck on them.
Fuck you.
Can I get a pack of blues and then the change at a 50 on pump one?
Okay, change out a 50 on one.
Yeah.
Are you serious? I need you to count that out if you could.
I counted it this morning, man. Alright, so there's 25 pennies in a whole quarter, right?
Yeah.
And then there's four quarters. And make up a dollar. There you go. There's one. There's two.
Two.
Sweet. So you've done this before. All right, cool. Man, we're getting in a rhythm now.
Here we go. 13.
14. Look at this. It's kind of fun, huh? 14.
15.
Okay.
15.
16.
17.
18. 19. You want to get involved? Get a couple.
Okay.
It's fun, man. Get there.
20.
20.
21. 22. 23.
There it is.
24.
God, I fucking hate people. Hey! 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 Wake up!
What?
You ain't sleeping. I need you on the job.
For what?
Keep your eyes peeled for cops. Play a game. Every cop you see before me, I'll give you $100, alright?
Okay. How are we on time?
Cutting it close. We'll make it though. Yo.
Joe.
Sitting in traffic. We're getting close.
Yeah. Well, about that.
Yeah, about what?
Well, I got some bad news, buddy.
What?
You guys are blowing out.
What?
Yeah, so...
What do you mean they're pulling out? Like, what do you mean?
They came and left.
They're not here anymore.
Neg.
Yeah, when did you find this out?
A little bit ago.
What the fuck, dude? You said we had till 2. It's 1:09. I'm like fucking creeping up in traffic towards your house.
Well, you know, how'd you do it at night? I don't fucking know. I mean, what do you want me to do?
Why don't you actually try doing some work then? Why didn't you just come up last night?
Whoa. You're getting back. They don't fuck with people who can't drive at night. They think they're a bunch of squares, so.
It's fucking ridiculous. Fuck you. I know you're fucking with me, you son of a bitch.
Kidding,
dude?
Kidding what?
Hey!
I'm
exactly on time, you
mean?
Jeremy! Stick your face out, I want to talk to you. Yeah, Jeremy, I'm watching you. How come you got so many people around on a weekday? Don't nobody have a job?
Because I'm popular.
Yeah, you'd have to pay to be popular. Jeremy, tell me, why you got all these fucking people around on a weekday?
Don't worry about it. It's a little barbecue.
Get your friends to move their fucking car. They're right in the way.
Go fuck yourself, Meredith.
Cocksucker.
It's all good, dude. She's the fucking worst. She's always going to be the worst. That's what it is. Everything's all good. Don't worry. Fight through that shit. Come on, fucker. Come on.
What's up with your little fucking dog's swollen canoach?
Don't worry about my dog. What's up with my depths, bro?
What depths?
I need depths.
Depth season's over. I don't give a fuck about depths. So, my brother will be here soon with some more samples. You guys can check those out. These are super nice. Nice nose. Everything's good. Let me know what you think, yeah?
Yeah, these
are,
but I like it.
All right. I think some will be on its way. What do you think for numbers?
I mean...
Oh, shit. Shit's coming off. Nice. How'd you get the one that worked?
Yeah, dude.
Fuck.
Because I rule and you fucking don't.
What about this one?
I don't know. We got shit going haywire over here.
We're going to fucking actually, like, work. You, like, be here at 2. We're here.
But this is like, how we do it. We hang.
Yeah, how do you get this one to work?
Oh, you want to fly the big one, huh?
Yeah.
I bet you do. I want to take your fucking hand off.
Show them how to fly the big one, dude. You're being a fucking cock tease.
Oh, I'll show them how to fly the big one. Come on, let's get busy, dude. This is bullshit.
We gotta
hey, can you give me any blow?
No, what?
Beat it.
Oh, we gotta grab our shit out of the truck, dude.
Yeah, well, I mean, unless you brought a helper, which, I mean, none of you work. Oh, how'd you get that one to go?
Because I rule, dude. I've already told you that. God, this fucking shit sucks. Here, Mason.
Come on, Pig Bear's bored.
Help me grab that shit out of the truck.
Come on.
Nah.
Okay.
I'd rather flat.
Get it down here, bud.
Sarah, nice to meet you.
Simon.
Nice to meet you. Thank you, Wayne.
Yeah, this is my little partner, my little brother, Mason.
Hi.
You're cute.
This is going to be a heartbreaker.
You like his ass, huh? A little sex machine.
Doesn't take after you, clearly. Just kidding. Jokes.
Alright, get that out of your ass.
Oh.
How many you got? There's 83 of them. 83?
Yeah. It's not the full box, but it's close, huh?
Same sample?
Yeah, it's the one that... The picture that she showed me.
That's the only change in this day, is that they're not the number you thought they were. They're still at the same number, which is not what you wanted, but it's close. It's as close as you're getting to a box today.
The same price?
Yeah, dumb. I'm fucking searching
for whatever you guys want.
Yeah.
Alright,
see that paperwork.
Big bills.
opposed to Smallville's fucking smart.
He's got a counter. We can blow it through if you want.
All 10 stacks?
Yeah.
You gotta be fucking kidding, fucking Cameron.
What?
Put that loot back in that fucking bag right now.
What?
Because there's fucking a pig in front of my fucking house, dude. Yes. I'm not fucking around. Now, stay the fuck there. Don't fucking move. There's a fucking sheriff talking to us.
What do you guys got in those cases?
We have medical marijuana in those cases, sir.
You got paperwork for that?
You'll need to. Cameron, sit the fuck down, Cameron. Cameron, sit the fuck down, Cameron. You definitely sit the fuck down. Please, I don't know anything. You sit the fuck down. You sit the fuck down.
Listen, you're acting like a fucking chump.
You're
Why are you trying to run out
psycho.
Of the
fucking...
I'm not psycho.
You're fucking...
I'm smarter than you, stupid...
They don't have a fucking warrant. They're not coming in this house.
Come on.
All right, come with me.
How you doing, officer? Have a nice day today.
Why not see it?
Find it. Slug to the down here in the stick. You do something wrong?
Prisoner. I'm just smarter than you, dummy.
Whose house is this?
I don't know the guy. Just found a truck on Craigslist. Sent me the address, so I'm here. But no one answered, so... We came here to get a truck for my brother, but we're not from here, and we didn't feel safe. We got in the car, so we just brought it with us. It felt safer.
You are going, you fucking insane person. You asshole.
Insane fucking crazy, brah.
Dude,
sit the
get
fuck
the fuck
down
out of my face.
Get the fuck out of my face. Get the fuck down before I knock your little bitch ass out.
For real.
You want to
keep your hands where I can see them?
Yeah.
Sit
the fuck
feels like I have.
Is that clear? The warrants? Did you see if there's anybody else?
Yeah.
Here, I'll just sit down.
Oh, shut the fuck up.
County Sheriff, anybody home?
appears to be nobody home.
Okay. Well then, we're good.
Sit the fuck down now. Sit the fuck down now, you fucking wannabe fucking nerd.
I am the fuck out of here. Where the fuck is the bathroom?
Y'all come back now, you heard? Really? These two.
Yo.
Camera on the dog. What are you doing? You are such a fucking pussy. The cops aren't even here, dude.
Fucking should have never shown you where this was. You're such a fucking rat. Get out. Fucking cops are gone. Come on. Fucking pussy. Thank you.